Damien knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.
Hey everybody, it's ScoreJ2. Welcome back to Watch Dogs. If you're just joining us, we have chased down and taken out Dennis Racine, whatever his fucking name was. He was a pain in the ass. Figured out that he didn't know anything, and now we have to track down Damien so we can figure out where our sister is. So, we have a lot to do, and I probably need to go open up some more towers and such so I can get some things. Crafting components at the pharmacy. There's a gang hideout over there. Let's do the gang hideout. I need a car, though. Gang location. It's a job perk. New vehicle available. Crap vehicle. We had some luck with the grenade launcher now that we've opened that, so that's cool. I'm gonna definitely want to keep using that thing. This guy had a blue square on him. Or this lady who's running away. System key, crafting component for one-time hacks. No problem. Gang hideout. Yeah. Recently traveled to South Africa. In a big hurry, bro.
These gangbangers live in a different world. They're invincible. No matter what dirty shit they pull. Time to wake this guy up.
It's always one guy. Except for that one time where it was two guys. To conceal a sneeze there. If you heard that, I'm sorry. If not, forget I said anything. Okay, you're going. Up above.
Eastbound train arriving shortly.
All right, let's check the cameras. See where these fuckers are. Score 367 at the shooting range, and he's gonna die. He's a marksman. Ooh. He's my target. Got those guys. Got an elite. Where are the rest of these fuckers? Get that guy. All right, I think I've got most of them. That guy is not in. Alright, we gotta knock you down. Probably not gonna be able to get down there without falling off. The rest of these fuckers are coming back now. Oh shit. Train's gonna run me over! Fuck! Fuck! Dude. fucking train. I would have got away had it not been for that shit. Yeah, fucking A, I had that too. I was doing well.
Hey, get some manners.
Hey, shut your face. Let's hopefully this doesn't happen again. That's my target. Let's go down the other side. Gotta knock him down. I was gonna jump onto those things over there, but that didn't really work out for me. Hey guys, what is up? Okay, let's see. Maybe I can shoot this guy. Got that guy. You got nothing, bro. That fucking guy.
This guy's out.
Didn't get spotted.
Chase him down.
I have to get over there. Remind me. Come to me. Oh, it's too many bitches. Too many bitches. This is kind of cheap, but it'll work. Wait, that say secretly longs to be a porn star? That's awesome. Don't mind me, I'm just pointing a gun at you. Wonder if I should go around here. Let's go around. Get him since he's on the edge.
Stay out of his way.
Oh, fuck.
I'm out of here. Well, you make a decision.
Nothing here. Yeah. Moving on.
I'm gonna keep my mouth.
Please.
It ain't worth the risk. You don't want no trouble around here. Trouble around here.
I
want to
do the right thing.
Look out! Hey, dude, shooting!
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Police, well, we need police, as many as you can.
Hello, I need you to stay on the line.
Shut up. Not having you do that.
I got nothing here. Moving on.
You're my target. Come on over here, bro.
Nothing here, moving on.
Come on.
Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Oh shit.
Got fuck all over here.
Don't let your guard down.
Hey, I think I heard something.
They better not bring the rest of them over here, though.
Stay awake, just in case.
Come here.
Fuck this shit.
Oh, I see you. Hey, yo, I hit.
Oh, man.
Oh, no.
You in the wrong place at the wrong motherfucking time.
You're gonna lose. Remote control access. Get down! Oh shit. You fucked up my, Let's just get the hell out of here. This is bullshit. I don't need this. Oh, gee. What are you doing? Hide behind the thing. Moron. This guy's waiting to see me. I'll just take him out. It's too much, bro. Let's take him down. Ooh, with a gun. Nice. Alright, well that was very sloppily done, but it worked. And they're gang members, so fuck them. Full of that. Seemed like there was a lot more earlier. What's next? How's about... How's about the tower? Let us do the tower. Hop defense. Get in the car. Somebody's truck that they just left here because of all the gunfire. Now I gotta get in there. Hop defense. That guy say, diagnosed with heart disease. Sorry, bro. We gotta get up there. Criminal convoy. Funk that. This thing probably... Oh, there's a lift. A lift! Knew it couldn't be that easy, right? And you can't climb the barbed wire fence. Is the enemy of anyone who can climb anything. I need a camera. It's a wire going through the air. Is that a wire going through the air? It certainly looks like it. Item of interest. It is of interest to me. Where the fuck am I going? Can I have that camera there? No? That's rude. Very rude. I'm going this way. Conspiracy theorist. Doesn't have a whole lot of scratch. This is the camera I was already on. This is bullshit. System key. He's addicted to online auctions. Where the fuck am I going? That camera is totally not out of range. I Anti-immigration advocate. I gotta go. I gotta figure out where the hell I'm going here. Don't fall, I'm gonna die. Dead sex supporter? That's bullshit.
Hold your horses.
Just on the other side of this thing. I can't even. It's right there. I was looking all over the place for a wire that looked like it was in the middle of the air, which I didn't know how that could happen, but whatever. We made it. We did what we had to do. Now we're gonna use this lift to take us up. Up and at 'em. Question mark. Well, that must be the item of interest. We will do that next. Oh. Weak. Be on the other side. Probably have to go over there now. Dang it. Can I see up there? No. Balls. Balls on chin.
I'm having a really good day. Really good. It makes up for my shit.
Did I even open these in the right order? This is shit otherwise. You'd be able to get up there. Do it. There it is. Okay. Apparently, you're just gonna keep falling off, so there's that. There's gotta be a way for me to get up there. This is not going to work. Facing the wrong way! How about up here? No. Bullshit!
That isn't nice.
How the fuck am I gonna get up there? Climb the truck.
Feeling okay, buddy? I wish I had his energy.
I bet you do. Well, let's go back up here and see if there's another way. Huh? If there's another way for me to do what I have to do.
It ain't funny. Buddy, you think you're funny?
I do, actually. Do you think I'm funny? Oh, it's right there. There's a camera right there. Clever. You're making these things harder and harder every day. Now I can use this to get around to the other side. I knew there had to be a way. They make these certainly very convoluted for anybody that has to do any regular maintenance on this shit. Just trying to open it. Wasn't working. We are open for business. Excellent. Can't even jump over that little bit of barbed wire fence. I don't like how we can't jump. It's like a little girl. Can't jump. Let's go down this way. Gotta get to my point of interest. Where is my truck?
Kids whenever you want them.
I'm their aunt.
I don't care what you are. You think I don't know who called child services? What? You think you're gonna be their mama if you get me out of the picture?
No. I just want what's best for them, and then right now, you're not what's best for them.
Yeah. Well, this guy's going down. Out of my way, fool! Sorry, I had to kill you. Unwarranted violence. That guy murdered somebody. Let's go get my point of interest first. It was totally not unwarranted. Okay. Yoink. All right, we got a crime to get to. A criminal act is going to start soon. Gotta get there. In my truck. It's in my truck. Okay. Let's go in this way. All right, who's gonna be the bitch? Damn it! Fucking fuck. Good. Do something wrong later. I'll catch you. Just wait and see, you piece of crap. What is this? Investigation. Burner phone. How far away am I going here? Al Motel. Take my truck and we're going home. And by home I mean mission. Ding ding. Nice peaceful drive in the evening through the streets of Chicago. Not want to try to use the parking brake to turn a truck, though. Probably not really what it's meant to do. I also probably wouldn't be driving a truck like he is now. So I guess that doesn't really matter. And speed limit's only 35. I wish I knew how fast I was going.
Northbound train arriving shortly.
Boom, took out that. Only it was so easy to just hit a telephone pole and keep driving, with little to no side effect. Parker Square. CTOS connected.
There's gotta be a way through this. Damien's all ego. He needs this victory. I'll give it to him. I'll find that second hacker and you'll let Nikki go.
Sure. Gotta go back to our hotel.
Doesn't matter. Right now, I got no other options.
Hold him at the parking lot, couldn't I? Alright. right. Up the stairs. Second floor. Women's shoes. Wardrobe.